It started with a handshake. They asked me how long ago was this conceived, and I told them 18 years. In the year 2000, I was with an American crew member of this Stingray. And they know for a fact that somewhere in that beach, there is the anchor. Sumadsad yung barko dito eh. But finally, they were able to wriggle it out, but then they cut that anchor para hindi maingay. It's there on a clear day. You can see it. Yun ang nangyari. And we built the monument. And it went on and on and on, and Peter and Lucky, and I've got top knowledge, Bung Lansi, designed this, that we went into roadshows, we wrote books, we wrote articles, we contacted the defense, we contacted people, veterans, everybody. We had a passion to build the monument, not only to our parents, but for the liberation movement. Pagmamahal lahat yan.
Its history unfolding here at the most historical place in the northern Philippines, the first submarine landing point during the World War II.
Ngayon po ay ating masasaksihan ang formal na paglilipat ng panandang pangkasaysayan sa pamahalaang bayan ng Pagudpod.
We were waiting for this particular time for us to be able to turn it to the government.
It is a worthy and hard-earned identity for Pagudpod.
Muli po, congratulations. Magandang umaga po sa ating lahat.